guys, msidanganywe ati wameshukisha sijui nini. Haiko inafaa kukua kwa hiyo bili. That's what they do. Wanaongeza kwa hiyo mkono wanashukisha kwa wengine. Usijaribu kusikiza hiyo jinga. Usisikize, tokea. Tokea, your voice must be hard. Na kuambia, utaitikia ati 16% imetolewa maumbu. Wasitaki hiyo jinga.
Tokea, ziko kwa mfuko.
Iyo confidential 800 million na hiyo 16% mnasema kwa nini zinatoshana. Hebu wacha ujinga.
Beggars. I really want to beg us from where I start. Let's stay focused. Let's not lose sight of our goal. I mean, you guys, we really, really promise Kenyans big things. The expectations out there are very high. If we start losing focus now, I don't know how we'll face Kenyans in 2027. I personally want to stay focused to what we promise the people of Embu County. And I believe each one of you want to stay focused to what you promise the people in your counties. I beg of us. I really want to beg of us today. As the chair of UDA, let's stay focused to what it is we promise those hustlers. Because if we don't deliver, those hustlers will send us out of power. And they'll send us with vengeance. So let us talk about roads, electricity, education, health, pipes. Let's tone down on the politics. It is not healthy. It is not healthy. It is the wrong time. And I want to say this on a light note. 2032 is very far. For me, the most important is to make sure our team leader, William Samoei Ruto, gets a second term. That for me is the most important. And it